Christmas, everybody. This is Steve, Michael, I'm Jennie, and this is Chloe. My daughter Genevieve is hiding under the tree. She's shy. But this is our tree, and some of the ornaments that are special to us are my son made this one year. It's a little star, and that was really sweet. Brought it home from school, and this is all kind of the story of Christmas, which is very nice. And here's it. And the tree topper is beautiful. And then here's a little gingerbread man.
Who are you people? What are you doing in my house?
Go, guys. Run, run, go.
You go.
Who are you?
Okay, just kidding. This is our real tree. It has a lot of ornaments on here that are special to us. This is a lot of their little fingerprints from the last years when they had hands and everything. The girls and Michael. And as you know, they're all perfect. And then what I did this year is I actually stuck pictures of my family kind of all over it. And so this is the ugliest picture I have of all of us together. And that's my brother and his wife and their kids and my sister who never comes for Christmas because she's selfish. And my mom and my niece and nephew and all that. And my kids, my husband, of course. And here we are together, our first Christmas as a whole family. Michael, when he was a newborn, and I was five times as big, and that is not important. And my favorite picture, actually, the most touching picture on the tree, is my son with a potty on his head. It's a training potty. And so if you want the coolest tree, I think you should vote for me because I have two, one of mine and one I stole. Merry Christmas! Happy Hanukkah!
I like how you said you showed the ornament of the kids with hands, and you said back when your kids had hands.
Way back.
What did you do?
They got in trouble.
So Brian took the wholesome route, and you went the dysfunctional route.
Oh, I do want to thank the O'Sullivans, Nancy and Joe, for not pressing charges. I really, really appreciate that. Didn't want the kids to have a record. Juvenile Hall is not a fun place.
Oh, boy.
Think what you're teaching your kids.